Remember, we're fighting for all the lovely gals, the Southern Belles.
And Jesus.
It was nice knowing you guys.
And independence. Woo!
Well, that hype mic though.
All right, you guys. User was moved to your channel. Welcome to the first event. I don't know what you guys were doing, but PTS is gonna be on. Just for now. Is that everyone though? Looks like it. User was moved to your channel. Is this really everybody from 122 people? Damn.
This is all that can make it.
That's all that can make it today.
I just want to find a server.
There are more though. There are more.
Okay.
Hey, I was barely able to make it.
Alright, so, I don't know what user left your channel. Doing. I don't know why he was taking control of my goddamn regiment.
Oh,
my
shit. Company.
No, no. Shit. I'm just kidding. So basically, this is how it's gonna work. I do a thing called Call to Arms, and at the end of the day of Call to Arms, I get extremely exhausted. I don't want that to be like this with this company. I don't want to have to talk over people. I don't want to have to kick people or have to deal with people fighting for whatever reason. So this is going to be just very, like, it's going to be really organized, and we are just going to have fun and really immerse ourselves in the history. Well, let's just start off with questions. Anybody have any questions?
What is the...
Okay, so yeah.
Why are there not that many people with the fog?
Okay. The server name is 24th Georgia.
I put in chat. All
right.
Okay, thanks. All right, so any questions, though?
Seriously. This is going to be a weekly thing.
Yeah, it's going to be weekly, but we're going to do two events a week, but one event is mandatory, and the other one is for just, like, if you want extra practice.
And also, you guys have to be mature also in this, so just don't mess around.
Yeah, yeah, don't, because, again, I don't want to have to talk over anyone. I don't want to have to, like, treat you like children. I just want to make a company that's well-trained and we're disciplined. Because really, when you think about these games, it comes down to just how effective you are, how quick you can move, formations, and listen. It's not really... I mean, individual skill is important, but if we can fight together as a company, then people will... Well, we'll do well. Why are... no headbutting.
I'm going to shoot Custer in a second.
By when should we have Mountain Blade?
Whenever. I mean, if you can get it within the next couple months, that'd be great.
All right.
Yeah, no problem.
So, how long do you think we're gonna do this on Mountain Blade before we go to what?
I don't know. As soon as the game is ready, we'll transfer over. I don't even know if we're gonna do any events in this game because the only person that do events apparently, like, the rules are really lame. You can't even do like. Yep. Double row formations and
the
stuff.
DA.
What?
You know what you could do? You could start your own shit because you've obviously got like pretty much half their guys in one regiment.
Yeah.
Password is rally.
Yeah, password's rally. Jackie Fisher's on his way too.
Okay, I have a question.
Oh, the good old Jackie Fish.
Sorry, what's
the
password?
The stinky fish.
The stinky User fish. Was moved to your channel. Where's your tag, Apollo?
It wouldn't let me edit it for whatever reason, so.
Probably because your name is so long.
Yeah, maybe. Like, I couldn't even change my name. I don't know, it's weird. I'll fix it later, though.
Apollo, I have a question.
Well,
yeah, go ahead.
Rain down
so, in the War of Rights page where we see all of our names on the company list, how do I get the Confederate States private logo beside my name?
I have to promote you.
Oh, that's how it's... Okay, yeah, I thought it was something I had to do on my end, so I was, like, panicking trying to figure it out, but...
No worries, man, no worries.
Okay.
Alright, so for this event, it's gonna be, like I said, there's User not gonna be a ton of training because... We just, I want to explain everything to you guys, and I need to find some NCOs and sergeants. Now, I'm automatically making you, if I can find anyone here, I'll automatically make you a sergeant, but you still have to earn that rank. If you mess around, or if you don't listen to orders or anything like that, I will easily take that away from you. So, We're gonna do that. So I'm gonna find the NCOs. We're gonna do that. I also want to discuss what you guys think is fair. Just I want to hear your opinions on like what you think we should do for training and stuff like that. And then towards the end of the event, we'll do some simple drills like about face, left face, right face. You know, fire at will, fire by rank, fire by row, stuff like that. Just simple stuff. Maybe we'll do some marching because you know, lol.
Hey Apollo.
Yeah.
Something we could do, if you want to sort of verge away from the just boring like training and shit, we could split up the regiment and do two different lines and have a mini line battle.
Yeah, no, I was thinking we would do line battles against Company A.
They don't have
any god. Yeah,
we would have to split it up, unfortunately.
We should do a melee tournament, you know.
All right, everybody. I just want to get the Company A folks out of here. So if everybody could left face. All my guys left face. Wow. Where the
did
hell?
Did everyone just go left?
Yeah. Alright, just march with me. So forward march. And again, this is not really a drill. I'm just trying to see like how many are in Company A. Alright, you know, this is a decent size. I'm sure a lot of people just can't make it and they'll make it.
Make sure you guys are not using your AD keys in line. Make sure you're using the mouse and...
I know example of cannon follower who wants to all right. Do it, but
oh wait, there's an invisible wall. My bad, guys.
Right,
this way.
Who is this with the British flag?
Okay, sorry, whatever, this is silly. Okay, on me, form a line to my right. There we go, I'm just gonna get off my damn horse.
Remember, guys, make sure you're using your AWS keys, not your keys.
Another thing is, like, this is supposed to be somewhat educational, so we can kind of get somewhat of a sense of what it was like to be in a company. Historical. Yeah. Actually, okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna do two rows. Private Remus, if you could go... Actually, everybody left face. God, why are they following us? Like, I just don't get it. And then Remus, go to the left of Jupiter, and then alternate, guys. So David, you would move up, and then you would go to
formation.
The left. I mean, I'm just trying to form two columns. There you go.
Yes.
Yeah, what's up?
For more immersion, will we include musicians or no?
Probably in flag bearers and stuff. But we'll figure out that, and yeah. There you go. Look at that. Well done. Yep.
Some of the companies actually don't have flag bearers and thieves and drummers.
Well, that's their problem. I don't know. We'll think. We'll see. That's another thing. Is I need to kill my horse real quick. That's another thing. Wow. Is that
animal cruelty?
We're hungry here. We're the CSA. Move into channel. We can.
They're A though.
Where is it? Tell them to stop following us.
Okay.
I'll poke them.
Go.
They are B.
Go B.
What are they talking about?
Okay. They want to train with us.
Well, they love us too much. Sorry, I'm talking to my company right now. So, like, I'm willing to work together, but.
I just poked Custer.
Okay, anyways, so I want to talk about attendance. What do you think is a fair attendance? Do you think that, because I was thinking that if you don't show up a certain amount of time, you automatically get kicked unless you say something like, oh.
How about three or two?
Yeah.
So I was thinking like, if we have four events a month, I think if you go without showing up one of those four, it's an automatic
channel.
Kick.
User joined your channel.
I think that's fair.
Yeah, that sounds good.
You think that's fair?
How would we
keep
track?
Yeah, but what if it's like an inconvenient time for some people?
Then you need to notify. Oh, if it's on, then
just notify an officer or NCO that you're not coming.
I mean, if it's not a good if Saturday at 1 is not good, then you can try to show up at the other events. So what I'm gonna explain later. God damn it, Jack.
Also, the events are always going to be on a 1 o'clock Saturday?
Yes, always, unless I have to change something. Okay, what the hell is happening right now?
Why are they going?
Company A is leaving.
I also want to explain, this is my first time doing anything like this, so this is new to me. If you're new. Okay. Yeah, I'm a little, because I have company over, not right now, but it's been a little hectic right now.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I used to lead a couple of regiments back then.
Okay.
So
this is what I was thinking. If you feel like you can't make it once a month, we'll set you as reserve. So basically, as reserve, you'll be called up if we need more men for certain events. You support the company, but you just can't support it enough to where you can train all the time, which is understandable. I don't, you know, this is not, it's a video game. So. Okay. All right.
What the
guys,
hell?
Oswald! Push the talk. I don't know. Push the
talk.
Sorry.
Get the motorcycle out of your room.
I have a question.
Yeah, go ahead.
I was wondering, how many events a month do you think will be in the weekdays?
Weekdays? Okay, so weekdays, I was actually gonna... Once I get my NCOs and my officers, I was gonna pick someone who will also just... I mean, I expect all my officers to know how to lead in case I get shot and then Jackie Fish gets shot and then someone else has to take over. So I was hoping that an NCO could host his own events during the week. Just I most likely won't be able to make all of them, but if they could host it during the week for people who just can't make it Saturday or they want extra practice... you can have like an hour event and it would be just optional. It's not mandatory. So if you don't show up for a whole month, you're not going to be punished.
Yeah, I can help you guys.
BTS.
Yeah, go ahead.
You have the wrong flag. And the second thing is Oswald's kind of trigger happy. So if he accidentally shoots you, don't take it personally.
I mean, I can just kick him from the company.
God damn. No, I was on purpose, like, sorry. I was going to reload, but I was reloaded, so...
He's just messed with you, I know.
It's okay, sorry. I'm expendable.
Hey, Apollo.
Yeah.
I could help with that weekday stuff, but, I don't have a server, so...
You would use this one? Yeah.
I'd be down to help if...
Okay.
I'm down to help too if you
okay, so William Reed and Neon.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So like I said, officers, I'll give you a high rank, but yeah, sorry. Jackie Fish is messaging me and I'm not going to lie, he's triggering me right now cuz he's like, "What's the info?" It's like, dude. Come on.
Go to the safe space.
I don't know how I don't know how many times I explain this. Push to talk. Like it's if you have trouble setting it up, just let me know. Look, this is not gonna be friendly, Apollo. Okay, this is gonna be hardcore. make soldiers out of you, Apollo. Right?
Alright.
You come here for fun. You better leave.
We need to make a soldier out of him first.
Cause, let's get down to business.
PTS. Wrong flag.
Go ahead.
Wow, we have a black soldier in the Confederacy.
That's actually okay. There was. So, user joined your channel. But probably not in the 24 Georgia, but whatever. It doesn't matter. It's fine. That's fine. All right. So what I'm gonna do now is start setting up NCOs and officers. If you're interested, let's actually go to a different chat and I'll explain everything. If you're not interested, for now just if you guys could just practice some melee, like if actually, you know what? Everyone interested in being any kind of leadership role, come here in front of me. Form a straight line behind Happy Meal.
Right.
Right here.
Yep.
Okay. So I have some experience, you know, in leading and
If you're not interested, go UA. What's UA?
The union.
No, don't do that. No. Not yet.
User joined your channel. Like everyone. Another hall.
Okay, stay there, guys. Stay there. All right, for the rest of you guys, come here. Quick. Form right here.
Hello there, UT.
Hey, Happy Meal.
Are you having Parkinson's right now? What's wrong?
I'm just having a little headache.
All
right, shake it
so
off.
I want from... Guys, quiet. I want... How many is there? Just half of you guys go Union, the other half stay Confederate, and just do... Stay, get in two lines, and do 1v1 melee,
User
and then once
your
you're
team.
Done, go back to the line. You guys get what I'm saying? So, you guys can figure it out, right? I'm just gonna talk to the officers real quick, or maybe officers.
The wannabe officers.
Wannabe officers.
Wannabes.
Jupiter, yeah, if you could set them up, that'd be great. Okay. So, let's actually go to a different chat. Let's go to...
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Can we have an explanation of what's actually going on right now? Because we've been talking about
that. I have no idea.
Yeah, I want to know. I want to know why my
the people,
why
first
people
in line
that I
are 1v1ing.
I'm just gonna hear.
All right. So if you look here, it says Private Reed, but he's been promoted to Sergeant Major.
Yeah, I'm just changing my thing
so,
right now.
Private Reed, he's in charge of all the sergeants and. Usually when I say form up, you look to Reed to form up on him.
Yep. I'm just getting
I should not bump into you to go down one.
Alright, if everybody could get guns just for this.
Musicians, if you'd like, you can send them to the line.
Oh, this is A Company. They're just upset. I don't know.
Okay. I'm just going to check if all of them.
So there's a command, right, whenever you
get
want.
On, guys.
If you're marching, check there's a way. To turn, like if I say, I don't just say like turn right, there's a phrase, right? If I'm not mistaken. If we're marching and I slightly turn right.
I'll be right back on contacts.
Okay, no problem. Alright. Actually, if we could do two columns. So if you guys, hold on, don't make a move, don't move yet. So basically, if you remember how this is gonna work, I'll explain it
User
again.
Joined your channel.
Private Remiss, you'll go to the left of Major Sergeant. There you go, beautiful. So you alternate. If the person in front of you went left, you go straight forward. If the person in front of you went straight forward, you go left. Jackie Fish, I guess you'll just stand in the back.
LeBeau, go left.
Get off your goddamn horse.
I'm on my high horse right now.
I really want to shoot the horse.
Max, don't get back in line.
By the way, I released an April Fool's video, so... Surprise. Yeah.
Is it Vanilla Medieval 2?
It's the Warhammer video. It's basically, you know the autistic screeching?
Oh my god.
Yeah, basically whenever they show like a dinosaur, I'm just like, no!
John Deere, you need to fix your tag.
It's awesome.
Flag.
Okay. Let's actually do some firing drills. So everybody could about, or I'm sorry, no, not about face. Everybody could, right face. Or left face, I'm sorry. I'm dyslexic.
Do you want me in line or do you mean just watch me?
No, this is good, you're fine. Okay. Get out of here. Go away. No. Okay. So we're gonna do some firing drills. The way I'm gonna announce this. Now there's actually you can get ready in War of Rights. So what I'll say is ready, and you'll I think it's what you tap the right mouse button and
yes.
It readies your gun. And then I'll say present arms, and that's when you aim. Everybody present arms. Okay, and I'll give it, the longer you hold it, the more accurate you'll become. I think that's true in this game as well.
Yeah.
So we'll hold it, depending on the situation.
I think it's like 3 seconds or 5 seconds.
Five.
Yeah. And then I'll say fire. Yeah, go ahead.
When you hear the F and fire, you just fire immediately when you hear the F.
Yeah.
Just don't wait.
Yeah. Remember, we are a well-oiled machine. We fight as one. Yeah, that's really what it comes down to, these regiment kind of things. Fighting
Pixel
is one.
Lines.
You better fall to the back line.
ETS?
Yes.
Defro.
Did the people in front kneel down and be like, I'm probably
Dress to the right, dress to the right.
Fill in the gaps in the front line.
Close the ETS?
Yeah, yeah. Automatically fill in the gaps. Automatically fill in the gaps.
Defrog, make sure tags are right. It's 24 Georgia _B _ recruit _ your name.
All right. So what we're gonna do now is again, correct me if anyone knows, because this is a learning experience for me as well. So bear with me, guys, for the first couple events. Fire by file, which is gonna be the first ring, right? Fires first.
Yes.
File. Okay, so fire. Okay, push the talk, guys. What the hell? Push the talk. All right, so fire by file. I don't ever really know when to use these different firing commands in different... I'm sure we'll figure out in War of Rights because it'll be a bit more realistic, but fire by file. So I'll say fire by file first rank, and I'll say ready. Ready arms. No, don't do anything because you can't.
Yeah. Ready arms means you just make sure your reticle's on the enemy.
Yeah, yeah. Present arms. Fire. And second rank, ready, present arms.
Oh, sorry, accidentally fire. Right.
And you make sure you fire through the gap in between. Fire.
I'm gonna be so deaf at the end of this.
Yeah, you can turn it down, you know.
No.
Alright, first rank, present arms. Fire. Second, file, present arms. I didn't say it yet, but yeah, make sure you do it when I say it. Fire. Alright, cool. So that's just a little taste there of fire by file. Now what we're going to do is fire by rank. Fire by rank is, they called it something else, like ripple or something. I don't know. It's just like, I was just like, stop
ripple
talking.
Fire.
Stop talking to my
triple.
Stop talking to my company. No. we're going to do fire by rank. Basically.
Who's ever doing that? Can you not?
All right, seriously, if you're struggling with push to talk, like if you don't know how, just don't be afraid to ask. It's okay. Like we'll help you out, but just do push.
I've got. We should have a little tutorial really quick on push to talk.
I'm about to bleed out.
Guys, if you seriously cannot use push to talk, what I do is I've got voice activation, but then I put the like detection, like frequency, really far down, so I have to like. Get closer to my mic or something to say something.
Yeah.
And it works.
Yeah, just yeah, it's okay if it, like you're talking like a hot mic. It happens. We're human. So don't be embarrassed if you don't know something.
Just make sure you don't like, you know, be a troll. Like,
yeah, well obviously we'll just kick them so fast.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, let's do fire by file. So that means the person to the right of you. I guess I could say fire by or I'm sorry, rank. Oh my god. See, fire by rank, and I'll say right. So that the person to the very right fires, and then once the person to the right fires, then you fire. So pretty simple, right? All right.
Should
so
be.
Fire by rank, right. Present arms. Fire.
Make sure you're on the right.
Alright, hey, that was pretty good considering the first try. I think a couple of people thought they were on the right, but that's okay. Hey, I'm dyslexic. I make those mistakes all the time. Trust me, during the heat of battle, I'd be like, go left, guys. Oh shit, I mean right.
Yeah, dyslexics are people too.
PTS?
Yes.
If you don't have the bayonet on, your gun is actually way more accurate.
Yes, that's what we're going to move on to next. So everybody who has their bayonet on, unfix bayonets. So on that command, you unfix them. Pretty simple.
PTS.
Unfix it.
Yep.
Also,
when we're doing firing from the right, is it the person in the same row as us, which is on the right, or the person behind us, which would be on our right?
That's matter. Good, yeah.
Also, hit B when you're in shooting mode. Hit, you know, yeah. Shooting mode. Hit B so you can Ampyx step there.
It doesn't matter. Yeah. Okay, so everybody, fix.
PTS.
Oh, yep.
Like the guy who said about the push to talk thing. When I put like there is the voice detection, the lower I put like -10, is the higher I need to speak so you can listen to me or.
Vice if you versa. Move the bar to the right, it's you need to talk louder to hear. Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Move to left, I thought it was bar to the left. It.
No, bar to the left. It's keep more up. Sensitive.
Alright, so, oh, here they are. So, if you guys can start to form on my left. Right. Not yet. Now. Form here. Hold. Remember, Sergeant.
Come on, fix up the line.
Matthew,
fix up the
Matthew
line.
Douglas, he's the guy.
To my left.
If you can't get in the front, go to the back. Channel. Come on, guys. Come on, we're dead.
Go to
we're
the
dead.
Back if you can't get in the front.
No, we're not doing two lines. One line. Alright. Ready? Present arms. Fire. Reload.
Try to aim at the guys that are closer together. They have a higher hit chance.
Can we fire at will?
No. Present arms. Fire.
Who's bleeding? Oh wait, never mind. I don't have bandages.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Alright, we're gonna do fire by rank. Remember, right?
Oh,
fix bayonets.
We need to get off a shot.
Alright, fire at will. Okay, charge him. Oh yeah, this is.
Oh, tempting. I'm sorry, Jackie.
No worries, man.
Yeah. It's all for fun.
I think we won.
Yeah.
Right, April.
Nice shot.
Form up on me.
Yeah. It was all the shots.
The shots really did it. Good job.
Yeah.
Take off your bayonets.
I forgot it's not battle, so this is awkward. Yeah, just form up on the sergeant. Don't worry about
it. User joined your channel.
Alright, pretty good. Pretty good start. I'm liking this.
Make sure everyone has a reload.
User disconnected from your channel.
Did we unfix?
Yeah, unfix bayonets. Unfix bayonets.
So yeah, I'm slowly bleeding out and I'm gonna die soon, I think.
That's
just
right.
Put some dirt in and stop bleeding.
Yeah, there you go. Remember, we're fighting for all the lovely gals. The Southern Bales.
And Jesus.
It was nice knowing you guys.
And independence. Woo!
User disconnected from your channel.
Are we live? Are the other
so, like,
live?
When you're ready to move out, say forward march and stuff.
Forward march?
Try not to use your A and D keys, only W and S.
Where are they, Jimmy? Right in front of him. Okay, boys, four, wing left.
Fix the line, straighten it out.
Hey, boys, make ready. Aim, fire. Let's reload quickly.
Alright, actually hit that
boy from the line.
Close gaps.
If you're bleeding, don't worry, I'll get you.
Make ready.
Wait. Aim. Oh, this class doesn't have bandages.
Don't worry about bandaging people, because I don't even know if that's going to be a feature in War of Rights.
Okay.
When you reload, make ready and aim. Fire.
Nice.
Should we fix bayonets?
Yeah, fix bayonets. If you can get another shot off, get another shot off, but then just counter-charge if they're too close. I'm dead.
Work together, work together. Work together. One up, one down. One up, one down.
The comeback.
Jesus, boys. That's 100% me. It's when I die, we do well, so...
The events again will usually be a little bit longer, but that's the end. Just going over some basic stuff, just trying to organize everything. We're at the very early stages of this company, but if you guys have any questions or concerns, this is the best time to do that now. So
PTS,
yeah, go ahead.
For the platoon sergeants, you want us to put like P sergeant for the rank, or
yeah you can do that.
Yes,
PTS.
Yes.
In call to arms, events, we will remain in that formation.
Call to arms? No. Call to arms. This won't relate to call to arms.
Yes.
Yes.
By the way, once we do events, you will have to put in the same tags we have in the same flag.
Yeah, no, don't worry. We're not going to do any events anytime soon. So, but yeah, I will be sure to do that.
All right.
Midget Knight, did you have a question?
Is there a way to turn off the, like, a laptop, like, left mouse button? I accidentally stabbed Egan.
You might want to look that one up.
You might want to just buy a mouse, like a cheap mouse.
Oh, no, I use a mouse, but, like, say, like, the palm of my hand, like, accidentally hits my mouse.
Oh, okay.
Just look it up.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a way to...
Yeah. Normally, like the F1 keys, like represent somewhere you can turn it off. You just look up there.
Yeah.
Mine's F9.
All right, thank you.
So, does anybody have any like? All right, guys, knock off.
Stop.
Stop with the shooting.
Everyone, stop.
Just
stay in line, guys.
Hold on, we're stay almost done with this. Any questions or anything like that in regards of like what we could do better? Because I'm learning and I'm more than happy to hear criticism.
Well, I think we just need to keep practicing.
The sound will rise again.
Yeah.
Can you go over if the if we can't make it on a Saturday? Can you go over who we're supposed to message?
Message. You know, everybody. If
well, you have to message an officer or an NCO.
Yeah.
Just tell them when you're not gonna make it.
On Steam.
On Steam or somewhere else.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was just also putting it in the Steam group. All this information for the people who didn't join the first time.
Oh, beautiful. That would be great. Are you doing that? Is that what you said?
I mean, you should do it.
Yeah. We'll probably do that. Even though most people don't even look at the Steam group.
I do,
Apollo. It's okay.
Yeah.
We do.
Mr. Apollo?
Yeah.
You are with the wrong banner.
I know. Don't worry about it. I'll get it situated.
John Deere, you need to fix your banner too.
Me? I thought I
didn't hit you, Egan.
Okay. Well, I think that's everything. So promotions. Everyone pretty much is recruit at this point. The way to get promoted is to show up to most of the events and to just show that you care. And over time,
show you're loyal to the regiment.
Yeah, I'll see that and I'll slowly promote you guys if you are performing well, or really I just care more about attendance than anything, because that's all that matters. And remember, being a company, it's all about being a well-oiled machine, running well.
Also, make sure you're also friendly with the other members. Don't like, you know, argue.
Yes, that's another thing. I want this to be a bit of a brotherhood, so if you definitely talk to each other, hang out, don't headbutt, go back
PTS
in line.
Back in line, no.
Yeah.
Are we going to assign platoons now or later?
We're actually... Okay, so I was thinking about this. The thing about platoons is, like, I could assign you a platoon, but then when an event comes, you're going to get different people showing up.
I stopped kicking.
Different people showing up, and, like, platoon one, there might be more people than platoon two. So I think what I'll do for events is I'll just do a countdown. For example, we're in this line, so I'll be like, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Whatever your number is, you either go to the first platoon or the second platoon.
Yeah, Jupiter you get that? Took care of that.
But the sergeants will stay with the certain platoons.
Yeah, like me and where's my other sergeant?
Which other sergeant one?
He's gone. He got
you and me are second midget.
Yeah, me and Matthew are platoon two.
And remember, sergeants, new sergeants, you gotta earn your rank. Even though you have it, you still have to earn it. And I can easily take it away if you, just not do your job.
Be mature.
Yeah.
If we got promoted, we need to send you an email.
Yeah, my email is in the description of my videos, so.
Okay, and as I am the backup attendance guy, can I be like, read like assistant, also like helping stuff?
Yeah, yeah, if you're a sergeant, just look for any way you can help.
And, no, I'm not a sergeant, also, you said I was the backup attendance guy. Like, if Reed not comes from...
Alright, well, work. I'll make you a corporal. But yeah. So, I think that's it. So, you guys feel free to stay in here if you guys want to keep training or practicing or whatever. But again, this is one... Any more questions whatsoever?
Can we let off a victory volley?
Yeah, let's do that. Everybody, get your shots ready. Present arms. Shoot kind of to the sky. Fire!
Yeehaw!
Alright, boys, we're gonna give those
Robert
Lincolnites a piece of my mind.